Yeah, better safe than sorry, I say. Mirror Island. There's a lot of running around here. Regevald, hello, I'm Regevald. I'll be your tour guide today. First of all, let me turn you to the Mirage Tower. Did you know that the Mirage Tower was actually scrapped 50 years ago? What? 50 years ago? Aha, due to several boobies trapped in the tower. The tower was kept hidden from the public eyes. However, thanks to our really clever historian, we managed to deactivate 100% of the trapped in the tower. Wow, this is amazing. Okay, before we head on, anyone have any questions? Who killed Kenny? Stan. Excuse me. Oops, sorry. Any other questions? Okay, moving on. Let's head inside. Screw you guys, I'm going home. Rick Cartwright. Kyle. Oi, get back here, Cartwright. Any actual questions? What was the purpose of this tower? Like, what had it used for? It was created over 5,000 years ago. Why was it created? You know, we actually don't know, huh? Our historians couldn't find any clues on what this tower might have been used for. There was nothing in the tower except for booby traps and slash upward threats. However, one interesting thing about this tower is that when we first discovered it, torches inside were all lit. And in 50 years, we were working on deactivating the traps inside the tower and none of the torches ever went out. Some of our historians, it was decided that this tower might have been ritual ground for an occult group. That's unlikely since there are no other reasons that suggest that hypothesis. Okay. Let's get inside. I don't understand what's so special about this place. I can't sense any spirits here. These flames are real. Yeah, this is boring. Where's the relic? Shake it off, shake it off. Full to assist. I wonder what this tower is for. I can't believe the torches never ran out. It's Wendy! Rick Evans, this is the one of the floors of Mitchell. Mitchell doesn't have stairs. That is why we got a warp panel to warp us into certain floor view. You don't say. Huh? What are you people doing here? Don't you know that you're breaking our seal? What were you? I'm Daruna. Darunia, the Sage of Fire. I would stop you from breaking the seal. Okay, Darunia, let me bring you a biker ride. Yeah, she totally looks like a biker. Yeah. Fully red. You're up, buddy. Going to the bounce for iron too. Ooh, come on, why? What the fuck is that? Okay. Ghostly. Fucking word everywhere. Arcanine. And ghost of Arcanine, right. Magmortar. Magmortar. You don't know what you're doing, your action will doom as well. What? You're moving on the second floor. Flynn are real. Okay, they're the same shit. Oh, right. Should probably use it. Huh? Oh, who are you? I'm sorry, the Sage of Forest. Am I health saying again? Haha, no, silly, you're not health saying anything. I am communicating with you through the ascent that I've left in my portal. This tower, it is a prison. Huh? Are you alright? Broken the first seal, I can feel him. What? I'm sorry, but I must commit to my duty as Sage. Don't like meeting you. Okusaria. Oh, Pelipper. Oh, Jellos. Oh, Pinsiru. Why? Oh, Aerodactyl. I keep saying, oh, I don't know. I just like it like that, you know. Shake it, shake it. Shake it, shake it. No, I fail, soon the world will be engulfed in darkness. We are moving on. Okay, Gibbons. I just need to heal, that is all. So with the mysterious Pokemon in here. Most of the thingies. Okay. Oh, one of these damn puzzles. Shake it, shake it. Oh, the Guardian. It happened again. Oh, Wizard, listen to you. Who are you? I'm Nowhere, the Sage of Spirit. What are you people? You people must see your condemned necessary, haven't you? The Sage of this tower. Sages! Yeah, we're kind of like prison guard, if you know what I'm talking about. I don't. What are people looking here? Can't say. What are you doing? Nothing personal, kid. I don't like my job, but I'm not going to neglect my duty as Sage either. You're not going to free the monster from his prison. Ooh, fucking great. Wonder why. Can't get why. Oh, he's going to die anyway. Never mind. Saber, why? No, let's just fight it. Oh, look at this shield, it's pretty funny. Ah, so the monster going to wreak havoc on the world. We are talking about the wicked deity of destruction, Hoopa. What? What the fuck is Hoopa? I heard that name somewhere. We are leaving this floor. Oops. Get the revive my Aerodactyl. Hoopa, Hoopa, Hoopa. Where the fuck did I hear that? Probably somebody was already famous for me, because I don't know what the Hoopa is. Oh, he wants to write three goals. Oh, the strength part was great. Portraits. Hey. You are on the stage, huh? Who are you? The stage of water. You have recognized me as Princess Ruto, huh? Vermin, brace yourself for the afterlife because I'm going to send you there myself. Different spread. It's too bad. Ponytail, why? Look at it. Looks kinda funny. Wailord. Oh shit. But yeah, whatever. Fuck me. Yeah, good wrecked, buddy. Maybe the Hoopa, foolish child, you think you can control the power Hoopa? You're only bringing destruction to the world. The only sad thing is that everyone present to see your records. God, we have to leave this place. What? Where is everybody? Yeah, where the fuck is everybody? Yeah, more of this one. I'm rather on stage of light. What happened to the people here? I'm asking you a question. The sausage Agnes. What, there are 7 of them? Sure. Yeah, that's pretty nasty sprite. Meval X or whatever it's, or whatever it is. Yeah, talking to nasty as fuck. Suria. God damn. I'll tell you X, huh? Fuck me. Do-do-do-do. Yeah, I'm prepared for this bitch. What? This is frustrating. A lot of text. A lot of fucking text. Jeez. Yeah, let's just fight it. Yeah, this is much easier. I love that Altaria stuff too much. I'm sorry, but I can't leave this place. I need to find others. So where the fuck am I supposed to go now? How do I leave this place? Oh, it's really high level hunter. Huh. Huh. Yeah, okay, I guess that is how. Although we still have two guardians to fight because they still have 7 of them and I fought 5 of them. Second of a configured DDT Hooper. He don't say. Leave this place. Okay. You are the weaker deity. A great matchup, right? Ooh, Terminator. We will. Quite easy. Oh. Lost you. Oh, I'm free. Oh no, what have I done? It's not over yet. What do you mean? There's still one more search. Search of Time Zelda. Go to her now, she had the power to steal Hoopa. Zelda, hello. Holy crap. He got so much HP. The final search. I'm Zelda, the Sage of Time. Daryl, do you have many questions for me? Yeah, tell me everything. Very well. Okay. Hero, huh? Kandorf. Link. Hoopa, huh? So Link is you. Yes, you are. What? Fuck you, Zelda. You bitch. What the fuck is that thing? Sound like demon. What the heck is that? Pleasure with the links. Man, fuck me over. Zelda. What the fuck? An orbit hooper. I'm just kidding, okay. A little more sweat energy now. Ooh. Other dimensions, huh? Alright, let's save it. Number three. Okay, who buff a cube? The fuck? Oh wait, there's an extra Pokemon, I think this one. It's like 6 or 7 gen. Seven, huh? Other two. Dark and churchy. Huh? Okay. It's okay. Sniff sniff. Run away with you. Huh? Goodbye. Can I use escape room now from here? I guess not. Let's get the hell out of here, I mean. Like, come on, guys. Yeah, this is the way out. Oh, interesting side quest. And gentlemen, this is the end of the tour. I hope you enjoyed. Gift from our combat ticket to the origin. You don't say. The occult region. Good old beam. Can I heal? Yeah, let's go to our region, a good ticket, buddy. I just be bugged. Told you. Oops. Yeah, I think it's about time we continue the main story, right? So, I think we have to go here. And the Nordwolf Brew locked off, right? So I guess this is where we have to go to Man Moon. Why is Brog over here? Oh, the elf, okay. Yep. Anyway, I'll be back later. I'm going to check out if it was released or not. See you then. Bye for now. Alright people, welcome back. In the Pokemon Adventures Red Chapter Beta 11E. I played a lot of Beta 12, so I got to get used to this one. But yeah, there are some quite game-breaking bugs in the Beta 12. So I'm taking a break from it and waiting for the some sort of patch that will fix the issues. Anyway. We got the invite to the Mount Moon, and this pretty much will continue the main story. Yeah, of course this will. Of course, so let's get going. Bruno, huh? I've been waiting for you right from Palatine. So, you are Bruno. I accept your challenge. Let's make it fun. Fun? I'm afraid you are mistaken. The battle would be anything but fun. Huh? Bruno! Yeah. Gotta get used to the crazy levels. Now, everybody. I have level 100 team pretty much. Oh, he's gonna heal anyway. So yeah, let's use Shadow Ball. Now Psychic. Okay, it's different Steelix. There are two kinds of Steelix, but whatever. Toxicroak, 4 times weak to Psychic. Hariyama. Your Ridicule's HP, huh? Lucario, huh? Still have the same typing, right? It won't change as your logo. Too strong. You were supposed to hold this battle, by the way. No matter if you win, I knew it would happen like this. P. P. Brr. Oh boy. Yo. The end. Thank you for playing. What the heck was that? Okay, never mind. That was definitely the end. Yeah, you need to replay it again. Alright then. Goodbye, guys.